Plus a Valentine's Day gift unlike any other. This man received an actual heart, the life-saving transplant, and why it's such a big milestone for Sacramento doctors.
A Fresno man got a meaningful gift this Valentine's Day. It was the gift of life. Larry Rowden just became the 200th heart transplant patient at Sutter Medical in Sacramento. He got the news on February 15th after waiting for that transplant for years, and then he got the surgery the very next day.
I'm just so grateful for this opportunity. I have a second chance in life, and just everybody's been wonderful through this whole journey.
Rowden suffered from congestive heart failure for years, and he carried around a portable heart pump. He was discharged from the hospital today. He says that he has more energy than ever before.